Okay, so firefighters had to force entry into the unit on the fifth floor. They found a fire in the kitchen area, so it appears that the fire was confined to that area, and they had it under control at 12:51, extinguished at 1:02.